not to review or recommend a book. I am going to share great news with all of you. You must have heard of the renowned author Liz Pichon. She is the author of Tom Gates. She recently asked her fans to draw their own Tom Gates cover, and I got to know this on the 22nd of December. But the last day to submit the entries was on the 23rd. I hardly had any time, but still I took out some time and doodled to the best of my abilities. The best 10 doodle covers will be printed in the next Tom Gates book, Tom Gates 10 Tremendous Tales. And guess what? Liz Pichon chose my illustration. And today itself, I received a message from Scholastic saying that I was one of the top 10 winners. I was also told that I'm going to receive a signed book, a limited edition bag, and a bag of goodies. And the overall winner is going to get a Skype visit from Liz herself. How cool is that? Thank you for this encouragement. I'm going to share my bag of goodies as soon as I get them. I hope I get them very, very soon. I'm really looking forward to getting them. So thank you for watching this video and encouraging me and being there for me. See you all in another Bookmas video. Till then, goodbye.